My name is Jenny Montiglio. I own Ula La Boutiques. We're located in Long Beach, Babylon, Sayville, Fire Islands, Huntington, and Babylon. So we chose Habitat for Humanity of Suffolk this year just so we can do a little bit more hands-on locally. We all live in Long Island. Most of us, half of us live in Suffolk, half of us live in Nassau, so we felt like it was a little bit more impact. A lot of the people that have donated and supported us suggested that we do something a little bit closer to home, and we were completely into it. So we just went ahead and built locally.
We wanted to volunteer more locally. Last year we went to Baton Rouge, and although that was a great experience, we wanted to be more like closer to where we're all from and to show like how hard it really worked. My name is Allison Utendorfer, and I am a friend of Ula La, and I also help Ula La with lots of activities throughout the year. I'm also an art teacher at Half Hollow Hills High School East, and I also brought some of my National Art Honor Society students along to help with the build. So the students are getting a really great experience.
I'm Nikki,
and we're in High School East National Art Honor Society,
and we're using staple guns, goggles,
and we're using nails.
We're a bit more experienced when it comes to doing the housework, so we're all a little bit more confident when picking up the hammer, and I think last year it was like such a good bonding experience. We weren't really sure what to expect, and this year we just went into it really excited and ready to work.
That you're settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now.
It's good that we're so close. That you always come back and drive by and see what you've done. True.
Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. From the light, I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you.
Ula was fabulous. Oh my god. And Jenny won the trophy for fastest stapler gun in the West.
So it was pretty awesome and a very nice group of women.
You know how the time flies, only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face.